places like you made it.
We found out that people are wasting energy, but when they're sleeping at night, they charge their computers, and when it's fully charged, they ignore and keep letting it charge, and it wastes energy, and this is how we made it.
We used the hummingbird, and we programmed it on Scratch. We used the sound sensor, the tri-LED light, and the servo, so when the sound sensor senses the alarm, the servo will move.
Can we try again? Really well done, guys. Thank you so much.